Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today's video, as you have already read the title, is going to be about beautiful silk or brocade silk sarees being converted into contemporary style Punjabi suit, Patiala suit or salwar kameez for that matter. Times change and people who love wearing sarees sometimes want to try something new, and Indian women and sarees go a long way back. Indian women will always have a lot of sarees. So sometimes you feel like you have worn it a lot of times, or if you want to give a new look to a saree, you can definitely try these styles. As you can see, this purple saree has been transformed into such a beautiful crop pants and a kameez. With that, you could also go for just the pants, and later on you can style it with different colored contrast color banarasi, whatever kurtis you have. So yeah, if you have a rich saree, banarasi saree, brocade saree like this one, like a bold color, or a bright beautiful saree, and if it is a gift to you and you want to treasure it, like sometimes it happens that if you got married, or sometimes you're gifted with a lot of beautiful brocade sarees, and they might be very heavy on the heavier side, and you are worried that you're not going to get the most use out of it. It happens that we prefer sarees only at festivals or weddings, and being on the heavier side, we just wear it once or twice and they're just left rotting in the cupboard. So this is a very good way to repurpose and refashion them, like getting your beautiful printed brocade sarees which have a different unique pattern to a short kurti, or something like this, like a bright fuchsia saree, brocade saree. If you have it, then you can get it stitched into like this, like a kurti with a simple neck, because brocade is already such a rich fabric and a bright beautiful fabric. Go for simpler necklines and simple, very simple sleeve patterns, and just pair it with a plazo pant, silk plazos or crop plazos, or you can get it the top and the bottom part stitched right from the same saree. So yeah, if you have a lot of sarees passed on from your relatives, from your friends or from your mom, then you can get it most of your saree by making it into a beautiful kurti or patiala. And don't worry about dupatta, you could go dupatta free or dupatta less, or you could pair any net dupatta along with these. It looks really stunning, as you can see in this picture. Yeah, so it's very important that you have to remember while getting a saree recycle is that you have to get it done from a good tailor, because your brocade or banarasi sarees are quite expensive and you don't want to play around with them. So yeah, get in touch with a good tailor, a good boutique, and give them the perfect size and get it stitched. Trust me, you're not going to regret it, because the outcome is really going to be pretty. I've seen a lot of women get it stitched into beautiful straight kurtis or foxtrot kurtis for that matter, or even Punjabi kurtis as such, or short kurtis, patialas, down. They go really astounding and stunning. You can also go and add a extended neck like such, and give it a more infusion look. Brocade sarees when converted into patiala or Punjabi salwar kameez looks really very different, as if you have put a lot of creativity, innovativeness, while the it's not much of a task for designing the whole thing. Yeah, there does go a lot of work in the stitching, but if you are pro stitching, then you can save a lot of cost. Another thing about saree recycling and saree using is it is budget friendly. You're saving a lot of on the fabric, and plus you're using up old sarees, and whatever space which it was using sitting idly in your cupboard is put to good use. So when you get your brocade heavy saree stitched into simple kurtas, you might actually wear them in a lot more than the saree which we're gonna wear. Saree you wear it once or twice in different ways, but when you get it stitched in the kurta form, you could wear it to an office party, you could wear it to a friend's colleague's wedding, or you could wear it to some mehndi. So yeah, when you get it into a simpler silhouette, like a contemporary pattern, then as the market is full of latest saree trends, you don't want to sit with a old boring brocade saree. But yeah, if you treasure it a lot, then you could actually use your saree without cutting as a dupatta, like a half saree too. If that is another option, if you really don't want to cut it out and still reuse it. But if you are okay with cutting it out and getting it stitched into a very beautiful, bold, modern pattern, then you can definitely go for such pattern with a slit at the front or a straight kurti slits till your stomach, or just a very beautiful cropped pants with your kurti. These styles are latest, and 2020 is definitely going to see them, so you don't have to worry about not being in trend, not being in fashion. Definitely give these styles a try, you're not going to regret it. Also, if you have like brighter colors, I suggest if you're reusing something, reusing a brocade banarasi silk saree, choose the brighter colors, because they actually bring off the Indian skin tone. They look really pretty on the Indian skin tone complexion. So yeah, I do hope you like this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. If you haven't subscribed already, I'll see you on our next saree reuse video. Till then, take care and bye bye.